as we all know, the hides and skins have been thrown to the dogs for a long time. And therefore, this is a particular industry that is a factory that is going to utilize the hides and skin in this particular region. And so far, we envisage that it's going to give to more than 500 direct jobs and, of course, 5,000 indirect jobs. As you have seen, we are already doing expansion of the factory. And the most exciting thing is that one hide can produce more than 45 pairs of shoes. And I think you can see the economic value of us, you know, utilizing these raw materials, value addition, and also processing right here in Kenya is going to give a lot of, you know, value for not only our people, but also it's going to increase the income for our common mwananchi and our ladies who are utilizing the materials and the hides from our factory. And they've been able to showcase what they are able to do and the products they're able to produce from the hides that they're buying from this factory. We've heard from them that initially they used to travel all the way to Kariakoo to buy, but today they're buying from the factory at a cheaper price. And so we believe this is a factory that is going to transform not only this region, but also the entire country. We're looking at producing shoes for our security, you know, officers in the country, and you know it's really a huge market for us. We're also looking forward to producing shoes for our school-going children. It is a huge market for this country. And so this is one project that can transform this country in a blink of eyes, and that's where we're going.
Imekuwa msaada kwetu. Tanari kuletwa hapa. Tumepata bidhaa mingi kuhusu tanari. Ngozi siku hizi hatuna shida nayo. Mbeleni tulikuwa tunaenda Kariakoo ama Limuru. Sasa wakati tanari imekuja hapa, tumepata msaada kubwa. Tunashukuru sana sana serikali, wenyeji hapa. Tumetambulika sana. Yuata saa wenye wameajiriwa hapa sana ni wamama tu wa hii ground, wa vijana hii ground. Sasa tumeona tumepata msaada kubwa sana. Tunashukuru sana serikali. Juu wakati president yetu alikuwa anatembea, tulikuwa tunaambiwa bottom up, atakuwa tunaona kama ni ndoto. Sasa tumeona kasi ya bottom up ni kasi nzuri na tumefurahia sana.